Yeah, basically, you are going forward, you know. You basically have to clear, send you see in CBU. You see in CBU. So, regional collection center, and a boy, and I'm a boy, and then open. You can't send me a break. They are also being a kind, you never pass an attempt for a presentation on the possibility of merging the national identification data with the natural data. A truly reflected, accurate data. Legality is a woman. And said, the back is the final said, it's for national identification data. Now, we taking data from polling station. Electoral commission is taking data from polling station. And the case of national identification data now. And then it may assign it to particular polling stations. Any polling station or national identification, better than it's me a data set. Be a polling station, a man for the kind of Nima for MPP or can say or no national identification because it's on the chrome. Polling station is already sour crack. And if you can see a can in one two different locations in the end of a tuna, but then you say, according to back and Stefano. One more use some data to set snakes in the banks, Ningina, and only with the technical committee. Sort out some of these nitty gritty, but the here and say electoral commission, but you have to say making a use of data. No, then going forward, we'll look at what happens and the legalities. And we bought a tough and rad, they see it on the next year to us,
right? Minimara, and then you made you know about what to say.
So, and there's a mission agenda there anymore. You remember Ghana Police Service, I've explained one to what it's you about 2 minutes. If you pack a crime, you know, it was the same. Supported by the director of the Faculty Academic Affairs of the Penal Center. We also reset a firm with a farm, for example, we have a two-year national peace council, and also peace mediation activities, say they could see it. Now, about to convene at the land, you know, and if you see a big declared results, not part of the government, and then you make the media, and then how to talk to the Umuko, the different sets of Umukas. Going forward, again, we are the sets of Umukas, the training. If Robert, the electoral committee, have a CBB important, the rising cost of elections in Ghana, about to cut a in fact, and I'm going to assign to your presentation. Was it in 2012, we had research, you know. That candidate paid about $90,000 to get
$90,000
to get through election from the constituency level to the friend saying to come to parliament. So we call primaries in every way. Oh, you about a contest or constituency, and suddenly that is the average they spent.
And averagely, so, a parliamentary candidate spent $90,000.
That's the research. And wow. In 2016, that cost of election per head per voter is $13. But this election, no more meeting, about $7.7. Even that, not to say, my body can say, average across the globe, election cost per voter is $5. I didn't think Ghana had more than $5. And seeing in a different market, quite better in a factor. Yes, election after the year, so election, but you can't get an answer. A common first way to celebrate the cost of elections, no, and quite as nothing's only in Crofoa. Otherwise, you're competent, but you can't see, won't mean contested. And everything, if you are a last one crowd, they are very saying abuse of incumbency, bribery, and corruption in elections. And see, and then you may be a very table, so not anyway.
Abani medasiano pay nyame enka wonu msa echina after energy media besa ba na yenu abedingo. I'm grateful.
That's me bring me there.
E chebisa funya. E busa funya edge so Paulus, I don't know, udru atwemango beja enka ye to be precise, Paulus. Ano mo fenom Nana Kwabena Mensa Abrampa, a senior research officer with CDD Ghana. Womu jumadie a omudi o akwa safari num ena yeno abo ehonkomo. So the headline